I'm Frank Wellborn. I'm with Macon Facilities Electrical Department. We're out trying to discover wire missing. We've had copper thieves stealing copper wire. We are also in the process of replacing all the stolen wire with aluminum, hoping that will be a deterrent. And we need the citizens' help in catching people. If anybody sees any activity on interstate or ramps where it looks suspicious, please report it to the proper authorities.